Hey, boys and girls, it's Miss White here, and now we're going to be working on the color pink. And I know lots of people really love the color pink, so let's see what things we have on our screen here. Oh, beautiful pink flowers. This look like maybe flowers that are on a dogwood tree. Here's some pink flamingos. They're pretty. And did you know that flamingos are pink because of the shrimp that they eat? That's why they turn pink. It's a fun fact. Here's a little pink bow. Here's a pink car. That's really cute. That looks like maybe a car that Barbie might drive. And here is a pink pig. It's really cute. I know a lot of people don't think pigs are cute, but I think pigs are super cute. Look at his little face and his little pink nose. It's so sweet. And up here, I bet you have seen the cartoon Peppa Pig. And Peppa Pig is also pink. So look around, see what you can see around your house that is pink. And we're going to sing the pink song. Okay, here's how it goes. Pinky was a stinky pig, P-I-N-K, pink. And he needs a bath, I think, P-I-N-K, pink, stink. Pinky was a stinky pig, P-I-N-K, pink. And he needs a bath, I think, P-I-N-K, pink, stink. Here's the Pinky was a stinky pig song. That pig right there doesn't look like it would be very stinky. It looks like a very clean pig, but I'm sure lots of pigs are stinky. All right, boys and girls, look around and find something pink. Bye-bye.